What's that now, this one?
Died
by C-section section. Did they tell you why? The mother is okay?
Mother, he make until his whole clinic break out. So after he turned on the light, I said, bye bye, I'm going home. I cannot wait for you.
Mother,
4 hours already.
4 hours over.
No, the mother is okay.
7 up to 11. We left 11:30.
The mother is also passed away.
No, then that's the one. No. The next day I go and collect alive.
Which one? So there's a mother. So how many puppies died?
Eight puppies.
Done by another vet. We can expect 26. Yeah. Those caesarean too long or not?
Not long. Very fast.
No long, but you say 4 hours?
No.
One hour.
Yeah. And then the thing he pulls back for 4 hours, I think no, I'm sleepy or I go.
He hold you back, for 4 hours, right, to revive the puppy?
No, the puppy is
swearing. Probably he used the sedation. He probably used the premed. All his lecturers teach them, always give premed. So all went through the placenta and killed the puppy. So.
Ovet
knows the dosage.
Yeah, they got the new vet. Yeah. You are killing, is it not?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Are you not? I said, put it to me. Five.
Yeah, so this is what? If you don't know how to do, don't do that. That's the best.
Yeah. But
just,
I said, can or not?
Just understudy other, understudy other vet first. Don't go straight and
you
do.
You must be confident.
No, must learn from other vets.
You are on the practice like that.
Nah, just because you have a license.
I'm not other person like.
You sue, then you have to give the medical records, all this. You probably will be quite nasty to the vet. Yeah.